This has been a difficult year. However, we have shown resilience and determination to make the most and learn something new.
We learned too!
I got better at my pointillism skills.
I taught my brother how to walk.
I got better at my times tables.
I improved in my fishing.
I got better at gymnastics.
I improved in my art skills and joined in with the world record.
I got better at riding my motorbike.
I learned to ride my horse Mini.
I got better at my times tables.
I learned to ride my bike.
I learned to ride my hoverboard.
I learned how to ride my bike.
I learned to ride my skateboard and how to ride my bike on the dirt track.
I did a 7-day challenge to raise money for charity.
I learned how to play my keyboard.
I did a low poly on my computer.
I got better at contortion, baked a cake and looked after my baby sister Summer.
I learned how to ride my bike without stabilizers.
I got better at dancing.
I learned how to be more flexible and joined in with a 30-day dance challenge.
I started gardening.
I learned how to play Happy Birthday on my keyboard.
I baked with my mum.
I learned how to bake and play chess.
I got better at painting.
I baked a corned beef pie with my mum and sister.
I learned to code.
I started my big life journal.
I baked biscuits with my mum.
I fasted for Ramadan.
I learned how to fly my kite.
I opened up and became less shy.
Baked a cake.
I did 10 sprints up my street daily.
Learned to play the hunting horn.
Won a football trophy.
Improved on my art skills.
I baked a cake with Freya.
Camping and planting.
Wakeboarding.
I learned how to ride my bike.
Done a 30-day physical dance challenge.
I also learned how to ride my bike.
I baked a cake for my grandma.
I went out every day with my dad.
I did the cancer run.
I was able to go on more walks than you.
I made my own pasta.
Learned new TikTok dances.
I did lots of maths.
I did a tail whip on my BMX.
I baked pumpkin cookies with Heidi.
I fed the ponies.
I got quicker on my keyboard.
I grew radishes.
I learned how to ride my bike.
I took care of my baby brother.
I did a bunny hop on my bike.
this term, we have looked at some inspirational people. Maya Angelou has written some meaningful quotes which have lifted our spirits.
These are two of our favourites.
Open your eyes.
To the beauty around you.
Open your mind.
To the wonders of life.
Open your heart.
To those who love you.
And always
be true to yourself.
More than ever, it's been important to stay positive, make each other smile, and be there for one another.